the chief minister and ministers and MPs of Kerala have been discussing about DMRC, DMRC's participation in building the Kochi Metro. This has been under discussion, and one of the serious concerns which were there by the Chief Minister of Delhi and myself was that DMRC cannot engage itself outside Delhi. DMRC has prepared the project report. We've had a meeting today, and at the instance of the leaders, the ministers from Kerala, the MPs and the Chief Minister, we have decided that DMRC will participate in the Kochi Metro, will give full support to the Kochi Metro. DMRC will help in all ways without affecting DMRC's progress or works in Delhi. For this, the Secretary will have meetings with the Chief Secretary Delhi and the Chief Secretary Kerala to work out the terms of engagement so that DMRC is involved and engaged with Kochi without disturbing the progress in Delhi. I must say that we have agreed to this very reluctantly. At the insistence of the Chief Minister and the ministers and the MPs, and the Chief Minister and myself both have agreed to this today. Okay? On the other hand, I want to say something else. I am also urging the Chief Minister to proceed with the monorail projects in Trichy and Calicut and Trivandrum. It's very important that they proceed with this at a very fast pace. We will give them full support on this also.
May I add one thing? That I would request the Honourable Minister that we are also putting up a monorail project. No. It's a long time ago. And this is in addition to the metro, because metro cannot reach everywhere. So our monorail will be a support system to the metro. That is critical. And therefore, our DMRC is doing the study for our metro, right? Because they too have to cohere and they have to be supportive of each other. So that is also a problem with us. However, it's a national issue, and as the Honourable Minister has decided, we'll have a terms of engagement very carefully worked out. So that's all. We should feel assured that Delhi is not going to be impacted or affected by it. We'd be only too happy to help Kerala.
So on clarification, you said that only participation in the DMRC. The main demand was that DMRC has to take the construction work of Kochi Metro.
I said that we'll fully support, participate, assist. I've used all these words. Now, that's the only English I know, bhai.
They'll work out
the terms of engagement.
We had a discussion in the morning with the Chief Minister of Delhi. This is in continuation of that discussion. We have reached some understanding, and we are all satisfied with the decision of the Union Ministers, the Kamalnaji, and the Delhi Chief Minister. We are sure that the Kochi Metro the work will be started at the earliest, and the Urban Affairs Secretary will discuss with the Chief Secretaries of Kerala and Delhi and finalize the terms of engagement and the other details.
Okay, thank you. So now we won't need to have another meeting.
I think we should all put on the board of thanks to the other.